Thank you. guys. We have CDs for sale in the back. We only play once a year or so. So who knows when you'll be able to buy one again, you know?